Hey everybody, Dave Cook, Franco Finishes. We are coming to you from Geneva, Illinois today. And one of the things we're doing is painting a brick fireplace. So you can kind of see on that edge is still brick. And we're just kind of moving into the top corner for putting some primer on there. We are using a primer called Styx. Bonds really well for brick in this type of application. So you can kind of see it as we're going, the difference it looks. We kept the mantle boy convinced the customer actually to keep the mantle fireplace. They wanted to paint it, but I thought it'd be a good focal point, something to stick out because it's a really old piece of wood. So that's what we are doing in this room. And then these beams, which are cedar, we'll be painting them at some point also. I just want to kind of give you a look, or a quick peek. If you got brick that you want painted, here's kind of a step-by-step what we're doing, and cleaning it and priming it, and we'll put some paint next week. If you have any questions about painting, DeFranco Decorative Finishes, where we help you love the house you live in.